Are there any objections? Anything else you want to hear from the song? I'm going to move on to Survivalism, which breaks my brain every time. I cannot find the downbeat. Who else doesn't feel like they know where the beat is? It sounds like it could be one thing, and then you're like, but then he's singing this, and it sounds more like it could be that one, and then this thing comes in, and it's like, no, it sounds like the other one. Maybe we can get the answers to our questions by just looking at the multi-tracks. Maybe that'll... Okay, now that's... Okay. I set the BPM to what it says it's recorded in, which is 130 BPM. And then I just pushed all the tracks to the very, very beginning of... Maybe I can show you. Yeah, I just put all the tracks all the way to the beginning. So the metronome is lining up with some beats. Without it. With it. So this is always how I heard the song, as the clicks being the beats. So da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. And that puts all his vocals on. I should have listened to her. That kind of the offbeats. But then there's some problems that creates later when he starts to ramp up to the chorus. The entrances of things seem sort of offset, and it's really, really weird. And then when I watch them play it live, it seems as if they're feeling the groove on a different beat because of the way they're moving their bodies. There is a chance that the beat actually starts here, and that this little guy here, this survivalism drum, so the just this like here, let me solo it. Just this. That's that little tiny pickup is like becoming before the beat starts. So this is the way maybe a lot of y'all feel it. I can't hear it that way. I'm gonna mute this. We kept on eating, but our bloated belly still not full. She gave us all she... I don't know. Okay, well, let's listen to the track and then we'll figure this out. But I cannot figure out what the downbeat is. All right, Survivalism.
She just keep on walking. What you do the same thing in the circumstance, I'm sure you'll understand.
I got my propaganda. I got my vision is on. I got my violence and my devotorialism. I'm a part of this great nation.
Yes, it's a great song. It's weird. It's very weird. Okay, I just want to solo drums for a second with maybe one other thing, just to like, yeah, let's just see what's going on here. So that's how it starts. Just the bass and the drums. And once again, I can't help but hear the ch as like an offbeat hi-hat. It doesn't sound like a clap or a snare, but it does a little bit. Enough to confuse me. So it's kind of like I hear like nts, 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 right instead of, but it's like nch, 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 nch. But I also, when I shift it like this, I can hear it more like ch, 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 right, the marching of the feet, and all of his words will line up with the beats instead of being on the off beats. But what would that do for the chorus?
I should have listened to
the drums. So it has this little diddle-dum. Like those are pitches, but they don't sound musical. They sound more like just noises, and they happen to have a pitch. And they always sounded sort of like weird to me. Like they're not melodic. They're part of the drum groove, but they still are tonal, and so they sound weird. All right. Okay. Is it A? Okay. A. Okay. So. Dum 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 dum. Is it in between? Yeah, they're not even like notes that I could play on the piano. But they're similar to. Which doesn't. Yeah, it doesn't make any musical sense really. Okay. Ooh. I love that.
To shut her legs out, Mother Nature is...
Okay, this is extra drums down here. Okay, what's going on here? Let's figure out. Wow, those are cool. So to complicate things even further for us trying to find a beat, for those of us that are, is that it sounds like the kick is on every single one of these. So we're missing out on some vital information about where the downbeat is, because we don't have like a or, you know, so it's just like just pummeling you. I always like those drums. These ones, let's see if I can solo them. These.
My property, your world on fire. Don't try to act surprised. We did just what you told us. Lost our faith along the way.
See, that right there is what makes me question my feeling of the downbeat, is because he goes,
we did just what you told us. Lost our faith along the way until no soul's believing your lies.
Like, that would be so cool with this beat. Lost our faith along the way and found ourselves believing your lies. Something about that sounded weird in us.
You told us, lost our faith along the way and found ourselves believing your lies.
Okay, maybe it does make sense. I don't know. I don't know. People have been messaging me about this for the past year. Like, where's the downbeat? I'm like, I'll make a video. And now I'm like, I don't know if I should. I don't know.
My propaganda, I got revisionism.
Okay.
I got my violence in high default realism.
Okay, I'm feeling more confident now.
All I've heard of this great nation. I got my fist, I got my plan, I got...
Yeah, I don't know. All right, well, we won't spend the whole time doing that. So one of the things I like about the song is how you just got this, like, and there's that kind of feeling. And there's another, like, you can even see it here on the multi-tracks, right? Where there's something that plays and then it lets up. So there's like this sort of off and on feeling. Let's see if we can solo all that.
I got my propaganda, I got revisionism. I got my violence and high default realism.
Okay, so there is a bit of a melody here, and I super love it. It's just this one descending line.
All a part of this great nation.
Basically just going down the minor scale, but it sounds so pretty. He does have one little jump in there.
All a part of this great nation.
And I love how he ends on a tense note, so it doesn't really feel resolved.
All a part of this great nation.
Once again, lots of flat sevens. And he's singing here. Very kind of bluesy again.
You see your world.
Flat, flat seven, so great.
You see your world on fire. Don't try to act surprised. Price. You do just what you told us.
Right, and he starts. Yeah, it's just a lot of like expressive kind of talking and kind of going in and out of that. Speaking of mindless self-indulgence, who I mentioned in the intro to this live stream, also that vocalist goes between talking and whispering and screaming and singing and rapping and in like the span of like 2 seconds. So it's really cool when a vocalist can kind of just like switch gears like that. But yeah, I love that line. Oh, and also it's so quick and, you know, punching you, and then he goes,
all a part of this great nation.
And it does kind of feel yeah, like everything gets unified, but it's such a mockery, right? It's very straight ahead. Got my fist. I love the ending. Okay, I want to get to the part where that guitar comes in. That's such a Reznor melody.
I got my fist, I got my pen, I got survival.
See, just everything comes in on that beat right after the downbeat. That's why it makes me think that it's... I'm sorry, I can't get over this. It just sounds like it should be like this.
She asked to take my hand. I turn, just keep on walking. What you do the same thing in the circumstance, I'm sure you'll understand.
I got my proper
fucking it.
Agenda. I got revisionism.
Okay, lots of trends.
I'm part of this great nation.
Holy vocal harmonies. Back it up. Holy shit.
All are part of this great nation.
That is so great.
All are part of this great nation.
I could listen to that forever, but I won't. I won't put you through that. I think it comes through a little bit, but it kind of gets buried, which is too bad because it's really good.
All are part of this great nation.
Is he kind of doing this in a... So he comes down with his main vocal. I think maybe one of his lower harmonies is starting low and going high.
All are part of this great nation.
Like da 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 da. One more time.
All are part of this great nation.
Yeah, that's great. I love it when he harmonizes. He doesn't harmonize with himself a lot. I was working with a student and they were like, can we look at Trent's vocal harmonies in the downward spiral? And we found like literally two tracks and just like little tiny parts. Like, oh, there's like a little tiny part in Heresy and then maybe one other part. And the rest is like no vocal harmonies. He's really great with his vocal harmonies when he does it. They're amazing.
All are part of this great nation.
Ha, hey, hey. Down. Does this remind you of any other Nine Inch Nails songs? Because it's given me something. Oh, help me, I am in hell. That last part, not that part, though it does have a similar feeling. That part. I mean, a lot of his music is written with that kind of sound, sort of a Mixolydian flat six sound. But still, so yeah, you've got your chromaticism, you got your flat seven, and chromaticism, tritone, chromaticism, and then resolving to a major third. So Trenty. I love this part. It goes up an octave. And just that kind of back and forth with himself, the lower and the higher. It sounds so cool.